spitting a poem. And just so you guys know kind of the context of this poem, I don't think I've been on a mic to read a poem in about over a year or so. So that kind of goes in with this. There was a time when I forgot how to write. Trying to pick up a pen was like trying to pull a sword out of a stone, except pens ain't shit like swords, and they sure as hell don't get stuck in stones. Maybe they're more like sticks because they don't break bones like stones do, but words can, in fact, hurt you. Yes, it's true. I forgot how to spew out shitty metaphors like the way ants forget how to get home without being in a line. Yeah, those types of shitty metaphors. And speaking about lines, I forgot how to write those too. How to string words together in sentences, and I try not to mention it, but I'm ashamed that I almost quit, like a smoker who couldn't quite put down the cigarette, and like a musician who couldn't finish the minuet, I lost myself for a minute. Okay, maybe more like a few months. Okay, maybe more like a year. I miss your poetry. I know. I miss me too. By forgetting how to write, I forgot what it felt like. Ink gliding across paper, the way thoughts glide in and out of my mind. I forgot what this felt like. Kissing mic stands while an audience gets to watch our PDA, poetic display of attention. I forgot what I sounded like. Vibrations of my vocal cords pounding on eardrums. Is that really what I sound like? Sorry, I'm not sorry. Because by hearing my voice, I know exactly what I sound like, and it sounds like I wrote something, and that will always feel better than nothing. Nothing is what I don't feel when I'm writing. Use your words, poet. Construct lines that matter to you, regardless if they make sense. And write shitty metaphors about love if you need to. Wield your pen like a sword, poet. And don't forget how to write.